Hey guys, this is Sharif. That's right, there's a new sheriff in town. And today we're gonna check out this game called Genshin Impact. I've never tried it before. I keep hearing that it's the hype. So let's get into it. Let's check it out and let's see what it's all about. I have no like preconceived notions of what we're looking at here. I just know that it's very anime-ish and kawaii-desk. And yeah, so let's check it out. All right, so this is like all I did was just enter in a username, and so far like it looks like a really beautiful scenery here. And let's click to begin. So I kind of heard that the game is like a little bit reminiscent of Zelda Breath of the Wild. When I saw screenshots, it kind of reminded me of Ni No Kuni and just Ghibli style characters and scenery, and it did look like Zelda Breath of the Wild. But yeah, I don't know what to expect, except that there's a lot of characters, there's a lot of spells, and it's an action RPG. So I'm really curious to find out what the like fighting mechanics are going to be like. I mean, so far the music is really, really nice. Okay, so now we've verified and loaded the game, and we got this cool door that's popped up here. So let's click to begin. Whoa. Fancy. White screen. So cool. Wow.
So what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Your journey ends here.
Whoa. She looks pretty cool.
Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The irrigation of mankind.
She has like no clothes on. Wow. Very anime-ish. Select a twin. Oh, this is cool. Okay, I guess I'll check the mail. Let your name be known. Okay. I usually go by Quiet Rain. Confirm. Like just cubes you up. Whoa, that's pretty cool. And just like that, the god
took away my sister. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here.
Aww, sad panda. Trapped. It's pretty cool so far, though.
How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great god.
Aw, she's so cute. cursor, it's rotate camera. Okay, it looks really cool and cell shaded. Right click or press shift to evade. Press space to jump, left click to attack. Wow, really pretty. I like how it gets you fighting like right off the bat. When near a teleport waypoint, press F to teleport. Open the world map, select and unlock teleport waypoint to teleport to that location. Monumental stone statues that watch over the world of Teyvat. Legends say they were sculpted in the images of the seven who sustain this world. Travelers would pray for the statue's protection should they come across one, while it silently anticipates the arrival of a noble soul. Okay. Let's just go this way. Doesn't jump very high.
The path ends here. Guess we'll just have to climb. Climbing depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover.
Wow, it's so Zelda. Got some apples for the journey. Cool.
Oh, wow.
Press B to open your inventory. Okay, let's go check it out. I can jump on her head. But seriously, the graphics are nice. I guess this is just a tutorial. Wow. Let's check that out. She's even like wet a little bit. Yummy. Okay, cool. Map, I keep hearing about Mondstadt. Oh. Teleport. odd devices that are scattered across Teyvat, seemingly forming a certain order. People on the continent see them as ancient gimmicks. They are accustomed to their existence despite not knowing their purpose. To the foreign traveler, however, their function becomes quite apparent. Okay, well, it's not apparent to me.
Ooh, did you just feel the elements of the world?
I sure did.
Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal.
Alright, let's use this shit. Can't be good. I think I know why. Let's go with this can't be good.
It's a bit rude to say that about the power the gods just gave you. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the city of freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animal. So perhaps because you got power from the god of animal, you can find.
Why is everyone a pagan?
There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your sister.
Okay.
Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign.
Yes. Something to kill. Press and hold E to charge your skills for increased power. Ooh, that's nice. Press Q to unleash elemental burst. Press escape to call Paimon. You can edit hotkeys under settings and controls. Okay, well, E's my little attack here, and Q is that burst. We can swim over this thing. Okay, well, we gotta go east to Mondstadt. And check this out. Left alt to show the cursor and click on screen buttons. Give this guy some. But okay, well, that's kind of cool. I can't believe this game is free. Loot. Damaged mask. A broken bone mask that once belonged to that guy who's dead. Advance to the heart of the forest. I guess I can climb up this stuff. There was like a cabin over there. Oh, look, a lizard. Man, this is very open world. shit. Want some of this? Cannot touch me. Oh. Okay, so there's like nothing in here, but a chest. Teachings of Resistance, Adventurer's Pocket Watch, Adventurer's Experience, Adventurer's Flower. Cool. Can I break these? Potato. Okay. So now we gotta go to the heart of the forest. Let's check him out. Just looks like a straight up anime character. Nice. Little blue guy. We made it. Yeah, okay, Paimon.
Luckily, Paimon managed to grab hold of your hair. Thanks.
Good thing you didn't pull my hair out.
What was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Of course not.
Combat knowledge.
Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is.
It's a big red crystal.
All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
I wonder if you can, like, cook and stuff in this game.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
Okay.
I'm Amber. That is a
super high skirt. Wow. A rider for the Knights of Favonius.
You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves. Well, we're not looking for trouble.
Yeah, just checking out stuff.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
Emergency food. Pretty much.
There's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet.
That's a rather rude way to speak to guests. What kind of knight has bunny ears? What kind of knight?
That sounded so fake! Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? Leave it to me!
As an archer, Amber is ideal for taking down targets from a distance. Press 2 to switch to Amber. What? Press R to enter aiming mode. Press R again to cancel aiming mode.
So, suspicious travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
He got separated from his sister during a really, really long journey. Paimon is his travel buddy, helping him to find his sister.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
Press C to go to the character select screen. View weapons available, artifacts. Oh. Cool. Adventurer's pocket watch, Sands of Eon. Energy recharge, 4.7%. That's cool. Okay. What else? Okay, I don't think I can enhance it yet. Goblet, no artifacts available for this slot. Okay, cool. HP 129. So does that give me an HP boost? Oh, max HP increased by 1,000. Weapons. Dull blade. Youthful dreams and the thrill of adventure. If this isn't enough, then make it up with valiance. Cool. This is pretty nice, like the interface here. Cool. She's pretty awesome.
Close to the city recently.
I like how they don't use cutscenes. It's just like in-game stuff. Okay, and we're back. This is pretty cool. Okay, let's shoot these guys down. Headshot. I didn't do anything. Barely broke.
Now that you mention it, how is it the Helitrils ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wilderness. But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed, and the local market has been affected as well.
Well, that's no good.
When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries, so the Knights of Favonius have been tied up doing the best they can to defend the area.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city?
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helps make the area a little bit safer. Come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the city safely.
Okay, cool. Let's do this. Adventurer's experience. I mean, so far, like, check out the view and the graphics. What are you doing out here?
What are you cooking?
Oh, I can cook something? Steak. Can I make anything right now? A skewer of mushrooms and poultry. That's chicken. Fresh poultry is complemented by fragrant mushrooms. Don't be picky. Chow down. Yo, insufficient ingredients. Try your luck. Okay. Hold left alt to show the cursor and click the on-screen buttons. Absorb elemental orbs and elemental particles to replenish energy. Dealing elemental damage, defeating enemies, or performing other actions might also generate elemental orbs. Some elemental skills produce different effects depending on whether you press or hold them. Okay, blah, blah, blah.
Hmm.
Bye-bye, Birdie. What? I just turned that chicken into fowl. Awesome. Can make a hearty meal. Sweet. What are you doing? You're scaring the pigeons away. There's not much I can do about it now. Not much you can do? Yeah, right. Mommy says that as long as you love the world, no animals will be scared of you. Otherwise, why do you think pigeons aren't scared of me? Okay, cool. This city is probably going to be so vast. That's one thing that about new video games that's kind of intimidating to me. There's so much to discover and do that it's kind of like it really is another world to interact with. J to open the quest menu. Okay. Click to navigate to quest objective. Left alt, hold left alt, show the cursor, and click here to navigate to the quest objective. Parkour! Just gonna like parkour my way there. Parkour! Well, this guy looks serious. Wagner's swords are also expensive, Sai. Bye, if you come across a good way to make money, let me know. As long as it doesn't involve tempting fate, that is. Hmm. Okay, this girl can run a little bit, which is good. Oh no, she's tired now. Just like Zelda.
I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right away.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a whirl. It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
Okay, let's do this. Press W to move forward, right? Spacebar to glide. Whoa. Oh, that's pretty cool. If you discover anything of concern, you can always report it to me. Is there anything worth visiting in Mondstadt? Is it your first time here? I recommend visiting the Mondstadt Cathedral. If you're tired, go have some Mondstadt's famous wine at a tavern called Angel's Share. Okay. Why is this girl fucking blindfolded? I don't recognize that voice. Are you a traveler from afar? Though I can't see, I'm always here to listen if there's anything you need. Must be difficult not being able to see. Yes, especially at the beginning, it was hard to adjust. But when you can't see, your sense of hearing becomes stronger. Now, when the wind brushes past my ears, I can almost picture certain things in my mind's eye. And since putting my faith in Lord Barbatos, I sometimes hear the whisper of a soothing voice carried on the wind. My mother, or Sister Grace, to everyone else, always tells me that Mondstadt is looked after by the Animo Archon. I think she's right, you know. Danger lurking. Dragons. Look at this guy. He's running amok. That's pretty cool. I really like the cutscenes. The Doors of Resurrection. Yeah.
How are you staying afloat like this with just a wind glider? I'm renting your fall with the power of a thousand winds.
What? This guy's gonna go down anytime now. How you like me now? That's awesome. It's really pretty. So I was kind of thinking that this would be like a massive multiplayer game. We're probably just still in like tutorial mode before you can go online. But it's pretty cool so far.
Are you hurt?
Is this Jean?
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you come at the right time! We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Although you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the animal god. But everyone has their
secrets, right?
Alright, let's continue. But everyone has their secrets, right?
Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now.
Okay, well, we couldn't just leave the situation to fester. Or, you're welcome, so where's the reward? Let's do that one.
How about a traditional Mondstadt delicacy? Sticky honey roast.
I just heard about that one.
Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
Cool. You can be a Knight of Favonius. Alright. What? Something unlocked. Dressing room. Collect unique wind gliders. Da-da-da. Achievement completed. Well, you can, like, climb everything. Press C to open the character screen before. Artifacts. Adventurer's Tail Feather, 2-piece set. Max HP increased by 1,000. Equip. Okay. So apparently I heard you need to get to level 16 before you can go online and like meet other players and stuff. Whoa.
Team, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborne travelers.
Cool.
I'm Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you oppose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
I really should help out as well, or I guess we leave it up to you then. Where's the inn? Oh, I should help out. Yeah.
Good.
I want to help.
In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Storm Terror's power?
Is that so?
They're located
in the
Rift and Four Winds temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
I don't.
Hyman doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There's no point in maintaining a defensive position. Alright, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
Wish feature has been unlocked. Okay. Shop. Cool.
You're not bad with that wind glider. Your gliding style seems familiar.
Why is Jean the acting Grand Master?
The Grand Master is currently off leading an expedition, so the Master, Jean, has stepped in to oversee the knights while he's gone. Hence, you'll hear many refer to her as the acting Grand Master. When the Grand Master left, he took the vast majority of our knights with him, leaving the acting Grand Master with far more responsibility and stress. Come to think of it, it must have been difficult for Jean.
How do we fight Storm Terror?
Its change in size and power really is suspicious. but for the Knights of Favonius, our priority is to deal with the aftermath of this attack. The Grand Master entrusted the Knights of Favonius to me. I can't let him or the people of Mondstadt down. I must get to the bottom of this.
Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Meet Amber at the temple. Jesus, this is big. Oh my god, there's so many books that you could read. No kidding. Yaika Gusha Mosi. Come again. Sorry. I was off in my own world. That was Hilichurlian for hello there. Have you eaten? Why does it sound so hostile? Why is this the subject of your research? Don't you think that Hilichurls are very interesting life forms? It's a pity that so few people think the same way as I do. At best, you could say that it's just Miss Sucrose who does. But our methodologies differ. What I'm studying is living Hilichurls, while she seems more interested in their bones. Okay. Okay, I can't go through here. So I want to kill some stuff and level up. That's what I want. Where would the blacksmith be? Oh, the anvil. Derp.
There's the blacksmith.
Let's go check it out.
Why?
I'm looking for a weapon.
Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it a request.
Oh man, where can I get ore from?
Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do. Take your pick.
Thank you.
like super foggy right now. Okay, looks like our first temple. Yeah, meat. Sorry, bunny. I didn't mean it.
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilichurl camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple.
Wait, why did you say its own temple?
Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds. Wait, did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area.
Okay, deep within the Temple of the Falcon. The Knights of Favonius have been mobilized to contain Storm Terror's destructive rampage. Venture forth with Amber the Outrider to the Temple of the Falcon and stop Storm Terror from gaining the power within. And you get a bunch of rewards, which is cool. Cool, some ore and stuff. I wonder how hard the game gets, because so far it's been pretty easy. So I know there's gonna be like monsters up in here.
You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Cool. Use elemental sight to see the elemental attributes of different objects. Each element has its own color. Green symbolizes dendro, which can be ignited by pyro. Opponents' wooden shields are often attributed to dendro, which can be ignited with pyro skills, rendering them defenseless. Cool, we can burn up some shields.
Yeah.
Well, good thing I prepared my secret weapon, explosive puppet fairy bunny.
Take that. These guys are actually pretty tough. Damn. That. What are these guys doing? Do they like run up and then run away? Got some more wanderer's advice. I guess you could probably read those.
It's so high. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier, If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history. It's just... I mean, the librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right?
Should we leave or should we look around a little bit? What is down there? Let's check it out. Okay, let's leave. Just like Zelda in with the stamina bar when you run. It's pretty cool. Stuck on that tree. Arrow in my eye. All right. I wonder how to use, if I can use items or anything like that. Inventory. Found in the wild, restores 300 HP. A plump fruit, beautiful like the sunset that is abundant across all Teyvat. It is a curious sweet aroma and is able to energize an individual. Cool. Man, I'm so hungry. Beautiful game. Just check out all the graphics, like the grass and all that. It's really nice.
Hmm.
Reminds me of Dragon Quest, like these blobs. Oh, oops. So, wow, I hadn't had any faunal contact in ages. Faunal contact? My name is Chloris. I'm the best botanist in Mondstadt. I spend all my days out in the wild, among the flora. Fauna, on the other hand, are somewhat lacking in my life. So you can always feel free to talk to me. I'd appreciate the company. That's all I want. See ya. Like his little fire dance. Take that. Level 12. Oh noes. You guys throw fireballs? It's awesome.
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hairy turtles, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed.
Will it be dangerous?
As bustling as it may be, no. I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. Yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples for the Four Winds.
You know, another cool thing about this game is that you can play on mobile as well, which is pretty interesting.
Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries.
What? We got this guy.
If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange phenomenon. Something strange happened. We're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up.
use this to put out fire.
Good idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it.
Is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom, well into the future. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. This will be interesting.
And you know what? I think that's enough for one day. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, subscribe. And yeah, we have more temples to go through. So we'll do those next time. That said, peace out. Take care. Bye-bye.